What's up, man? This is your PLG, and I'm reading your mean tweets. Here we go. You ready for this? Ah, fuck. Who made this fucking list up? Khan will be chopping you down. And because of your disrespect to him, even anti-Khan people, like me, will be rooting for him. Well, Chikwa, that is not true because I've had his own community even message me telling me, knock this motherfucker out. Killer 4. Love that name. Let's go, Khan. Knock this bum out and then break Brooks' tender eye sockets and send him to the quitter into retirement. First of all, me and Brooke, we had a FaceTime call last night. I congratulated him for his fight. He was a good dude, good lad. And no, he's not gonna fucking knock me the fuck out. I'm gonna knock him the fuck out. Where the fuck do people get the fact that Khan knocks people out? I don't get it, man. This guy's parody, he's obviously never touched an axe before and can't chop, laughing out loud. Fred, what are you, a fucking wood expert? Why don't you come over here in Vegas, we'll go to Mount Charleston together and you can show me how to chop a wood or two. Robert Toner says, I can't believe Khan has given this clown a platform. The Khan looked out about 3 weights above where he should be. Whoa, Robert Toner. Did you see me at the fucking press conference? I must have been at least a light heavyweight. At least. But look at me now. Look at me now. Booja Damien says, dude, if you're going to put something like this on Twitter, stack the weights. Even if you can't lift more, take a snap, then take it all off and lift. Well, Damien, it was my father. He made the gym for me downstairs in the basement. I said, Pops, I'm going to the gym. He's like, no, stay here. I built your own gym. Relax, it's too cold outside. It's like minus 30. So that's what happened that day. Jimmy Jake. I thought this guy couldn't look any stupider. After the other night, I was wrong. Well, Jimmy Jake, over the next 2 months, things are gonna get even more stupid. Enjoy the show. Ali Norban, Khan picked you so he can knock you the fuck out. And he can get into talks for more belts. Well, Ali Norban, when was the last time Khan knocks people out? Especially above 140. Number 2, I fucking picked Khan. Do you guys understand that I picked him? He never picked us? Nomas Chenko says, how the fuck is this fat bastard gonna make 147 pounds? First of all, you fucking moron, the fight's at 150. Who the fuck told you it was at 147? I told him to come see me at 150. Obviously, he agreed. How do I look so far? Look how ripped I look. Look at the abs, look at the cheese. Look at the tortellini, linguini. Aaron Stockton says, mad that press conference. I can't wait to see Amir Khan to knock that gobshite. What the fuck is a gobshite? I better got through school. My fucking teachers gave me that diploma as a gift, saying, here, Phil, here's your grade 12 diploma. Raja Adil says, not Amir Khan's biggest fan, but I hope he knocks that fucking Jekko Greco, whatever his name is, the fuck up. How the fuck you think I got the fight, you moron? Don't you think if I would have been at home scratching my nutsack like this, I would have got the fight? Think, McFly, think. What the fuck was this post for? My sponsor? Because I'm thanking my sponsors? How's he getting mad because I'm getting some money? You tell me to fuck off? Fucking trolls, I love them. Last one. Peter says, fat fuck, I hope you're getting a payday for this shit. Listen, Peter, let's make a deal, you and I. Let's tweet to Eddie Hearn because I need to make more money and I'll give you a cut.